power of prayer. Now, do not underestimate the power of prayer and do not wait for tragedies to try it. Make that start today by praying for yourself and others. You do not have to believe in prayer for it to work, you just have to do it. Call it another name if you like and are non-religious, either way, just pray. It has been scientifically proven to work. We do not have to understand how. All we need to know is that it works and your spirit will thank you for it.